Do not let Mr. Gadsden at your side. Just another
dead. Oh. Get these children!
Bloody hell!
Stop him!
Oh, bloody hell!
There's no escape unless you can fly.
It doesn't have to be this way. Please, please.
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Stand back and let me rest a moment.
Now is my chance.
don't like the look of it.
He's not supposed to be here!
A lost! Just a lost!
Give him
chase!
I've got a clear shot at his head! Oh, he's no match for us! I'm going after
him! This is gonna stand
down! Oh. Look at that!
Should do something about that.
Oh, hello, that.
Wait, I'll do what you want.
One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance.
Please let me go. Before I say a word, want my baby's life.
Come on, shoot her!
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Steady on. Easy! Atta girl. Let's go. Whoa there. Whoa, easy. Walk on, girl. Easy now.
What a carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach?
Of course.
Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Easy does it. Keep moving. Thank you.